Little Kevin's arrival was a blessing and a surprise to everyone.
I didn't even realize I was pregnant. I didn't even know I had a baby inside me.
But doctors had little hope for this little miracle.
We used every medical alternative that he practically had.
The doctor said, well, he didn't think he was going, you know, make it.
Nancy Parker brings you a remarkable story about one small boy's young but extraordinary life. Witness the miracle baby. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.